That's the second time I've had a terrible journey back from the tank museum. January, roads closed because of flooding. This time, roads closed because of accidents and such like. And then, jams and... Oh. Anyway, the Wi-Fi. Let's get into it. As you can see, the sun's so friendly.
Pilsner style lager, Lübecker, 5% alcohol by volume. I suspect brewed on site. More of a pale ale, quite yeasty, a little bit malty, not very much in the way of hops, B plus. Please don't take this down. Anyway, Massachusetts pale. Massachusetts Bay, American Pale Ale, 5.2% alcohol by volume, also brewed here, Brewhouse and Kitchen. Wheelwood floor, Mr. Manny. More hoppy, more body. Nice finish, still be blessed. I'm gonna get taken down from the music. Anyway, this is American India Pale Ale, imported by Germany. Hop Devil, 6.7% alcohol by volume by Victory Brewing. Smells hoppy. Not getting the 6.7%. The finish is quite malty. Plus, definitely a takedown. Vital IPA, Victory Brewing, 6.5% alcohol by volume. They kind of poured it very badly. A little bit too cool to mount the fridge. Nice hoppy aroma. I'm getting a little bit of citrus. I'm going to give it a B++ because I reckon when it warms up a bit, it's going to be corking. Very bitter finish. Oh, I'll give it B++ anyway.